Hello and a warm welcome to the Palatrincone in Pozzuoli. That's just outside of Napoli, and we're here for the Universiad Table Tennis Tournament. First, we'll start with the women's team competition. Pits China against Japan. It's best of five, so if either nation were to win the first three games, then that would be game over. No need for the fourth and fifth rubbers. So our first match sees China's Wang Yidi up against Hatsune Matake. Pushed it out wide. It's a juice game, 10-10. So what happens now is that instead of having two serves each, the players only have one serve apiece before it passes back to their opponent. What a start to the first final here of the Universiad Table Tennis Competition. Clever play by Mitaki. She invited the Chinese Yidi Wang to go for broke. It's too tempting to resist, but maybe she should have. Game point for Mitaki. Aggressive bouncing of the ball. Relief for Yidi Wang. That's unlucky for Mitaki. Nothing you can do about that. If the ball clips the top of the net, it's out of your hands. Service returns to Hatsune Mitaki. Tremendous return. That's game point to Yidi Wang. Superb preparation. Fortune favors not the brave, but the more aggressive there. Game point on her serve. Can she make it count? And she has probably got the best rally right at the end. So first blood to China's Yidi Wang. Superb point. Best point of the match, maybe. After one of the best rallies, lightning quick. Mitaki's got her nose back in front again. 4-3. What a point. Two stunning points back to back. Opens up a 2-point lead for the first time in this game. And we should not underestimate Mitaki. This to force a juice game. Another one. She missed that by some distance. With that, she loses the game. Japan back in it. This serve for victory. And she's got it. Once again, brilliant rally. And Wang Yidi draws first blood in this women's team final. She earns China their first point. She's just 2 points away from match victory as the Chinese woman. Absolutely needs this serve to count. And she does, superb play. Goodness me, at what speed was the ball traveling there? Good body serve. That's what she apologizes for. Tremendous etiquette from Minami Ando there. 2 points for victory, though. 1 point. Match point for Zhang Rui in this fifth and final game. Match two. Flung herself into the shot. Took Ando off her feet. Ando saves one of those match points. Zhang Rui still has another upper sleeve. Saves another match point. Now, are we seeing another momentum swing? Just when you think you've seen everything in this match. Still match point, but it's a final one. Well, up to 11 at any rate. It did touch the side, but it won't count. Dejection etched upon her face. We have a deuce game. One serve only from this point on. Oh, wow, we've done it, we've seen it, and she's done it before. Ando turning the situation around just like she did in the previous game. Match point now for Minami Ando. Can lightning strike twice? Here we go. And it's China who saved the day. 11-11. She didn't do too much wrong there. She really didn't. Apart from the final shot, of course. Oh, I say, that was sensational. The margins of error between victory, or rather winning and losing the point. The ball bounced on top of the net. It could have gone either way. As it is, match point, the second for Minami Ando. Oh, I say again, this is table tennis out of the top drawer. No quarter given, none being asked. A lot of air for the Chinese woman to play with. A man alive, did she? 12-12. On her serve, she loses the point, giving this woman a match point, a third match point. Will it be third time lucky for Ando? It is, she's got it. Japana back in the match. And that next match will be Sayama against Fan. Oh, yes. And that is very, very rare. A winning point from the receiver in their first stroke. Look at the precision of the racket head. Very technical player, Isayama. 7-7 game. Anything you can do, I can do better. Game point. And there it is, 11-7. China. pole, yes. Wonderful play. And an unusual point, one of the most tactical so far, almost played at slow motion. That was all about placement. Up until that point, injection of speed from Fancicchi. And boy, oh boy, did this woman respond and read it well. Reduced it to 1 point. Unlucky. Great rally there. Understand why the game is sometimes called ping pong at a social level. Whiff waff, as it originally was called. Well, the point was on. You understand why Sayama went for it. Two shots like that, she's missed. Sharp intake of breath. Needs this one to count to stay in it. And that is match point. Game and match point to this woman, Fancicchi. She's got three of them to boot. She's serving. And she's got it. 11-6. Well, she needed four games, but in the end, it was a clear victory. China get their noses in front once again. And now we'll see two players we've seen already. Yidi Wang at the first point for China. She'll come up against Minami Ando, who won Japan's only point so far. Well, we knew she had metal, this young woman. By Jove, she's shown it there. Three left to 3-3. Yidi Wang gets her nose in front again. Valiant attempt by Minami Ando with her back to play. I've said it before, when an opponent cranks up for a shot like that, it can be off-putting. That's great play by Ando. Ahead of her two serves. Make that a 3-point lead. Amanda cannot afford to let Yidi Wang get so far ahead in any of these games. Oh, superb reflexes. Now that's a dangerous, risky strategy. Dollying a return over the net, inviting the Chinese woman to attack it. And banking on your defensive skills. Oh, that was superb. Perhaps the best defensive shot of the final so far. Lead has been reined in, and Minami Ando draws level at 7-7. She is like a barnacle. You will not get rid of her easily. cannot be fazed, as I said earlier, by this woman preparing for the howitzer pile driver. Luckily, she didn't touch it. As we get to the business end of this opening game, players become a lot more vocal. Yidi Wang, clenched fist, just a primal scream. And that's the pattern of the game. Each time Yidi Wang goes a point clear, Ando claws it back. Stunning play. Is it actually a tactic by Ando, inviting the attack? Or is it just purely instinct to high-speed reflexes? Look at that. The ball was behind her. She's done it again. What a way to take the opening game. Sensational play by Ando. And the crowd are responding as well. Oh my, oh my. Best point of the match so far. What's not to like in this final? There's the change. Good tactic. Classic table tennis tactic. Stunning play by Yidi Wang. Got a bit between her teeth here. Look at that. The previous return, arming passing shot was what we're going to put. Breathtaking. All I can say. Slow motion operator. Very, very busy in this final. Oh, wonderful. Oh, that really deserved a clenched fist. Great play. She really enjoyed that, didn't she? Serve, wreaking havoc. It's a festival of backhand. It really is. Point to Wang Yidi. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. There's the nervous tick. Players will often touch the table. Wasn't an easy shot either. Not much of that half of the table to aim at. There's that preparation. It's textbook. It really is. So low down. And she's fluffed that one though. 12-12. Of such high quality, that you have to say was a forced error. Unforced, I beg your pardon. Game point. A She's got it. Talk about fortune favouring the brave. Tremendous technique. Fifth and final game of this match, and perhaps the women's final. China will hope it is, Japan no. And it draws, you know yourself. Once again, table tennis of the highest order. Very good play. Attack the serve. Stepped in. Well, that time off, that time out rather, certainly had the desired effect for the Chinese. Wang. She's drawn back level. She's feeling pressure. Ando, she's not showing it. Four points on the bounce for Wang Yidi. Ando needs to stop the rot. Five points on the bounce. Not the first. Wang again. Great anticipation. She knew it was a tentative push shot by the Japanese. She got into position so quickly to anticipate that. Now, earlier on, I said it was very rare for Wang to win both points off her opponent's serve. Well, she's just done it, and now she will serve for the match. She has a match point. And she's got it. Delight for Wang Yidi. Tremendous performance. 11-8. Now, she was a tough customer. We said that from the get-go. Now the protocol's been observed, but what a tremendous match, truly. The gold medal going to China. There's confirmation, best of five. Now it's a team sport. However, you've got to really single out the contribution of Wang Yidi.